Hello everyone, today I am going to show you that how to make toy clock model on Blender. So let's start.
Thank you.
And if you have any doubt regarding this, you can ask me in comment section below. And please do like, comment and subscribe. And thank you.